In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Holy words, long preserved for our walk in this world, they resound with God's
love. You are listening to the Goodnight Message with your servant, Father Eustace Siame, a Salesian of Don Bosco, on this Wednesday, the 7th of August, 2024, broadcasting from the Salesian Pontifical University, Rome, Italy, with an encouraging and strengthening message in line with the gospel passage of today entitled Lessons from the Canaanite Woman. Today we read from Matthew chapter 15, verse 21 to 28. We encountered in this passage the story of the Canaanite woman. In the hustle and bustle of life, we often encounter moments of testing and trials. It is during these moments that our faith is put to the test and our resolve can either bolster or wane. Canaanite woman offers profound lessons of hope, faith, and the unwavering love of God, the God whom we heard about in the first reading of today, telling us that he has loved us with an everlasting love in Jeremiah chapter 31, verse 3. The Canaanite woman was a Gentile, an outsider, who approached Jesus with a desperate plea for her demon-possessed daughter. Despite the cultural barriers and societal expectations, she exemplified remarkable faith and persistence. This narrative speaks volumes about the power of a steadfast faith and unwavering hope in Christ. The first lesson we learn from this woman is persistence in faith. When the Canaanite woman first approached Jesus, she was met with silence. It might have seemed like her plea was ignored, but she did not give up. Instead, she continued to seek Jesus' mercy. Her persistence is a reminder that in our own lives, we must continue to cry out to God, even when it seems like heaven is silent. Our persistence in prayer and faith reflects our trust in His timing and His plans for us. Secondly, we learn about humility and submission. The woman's humility is evident when she compares herself to a dog, accepting whatever crumbs of mercy Jesus might offer. This act of submission reflects her understanding of her position, but also her unwavering belief in Jesus' power and compassion. In our journey of faith, humility opens the door to God's grace, acknowledging that His ways are higher and His wisdom is beyond our understanding. Again, we learn the lesson of unshakable. The other lesson we have is of unshakable faith. Jesus commended the Canaanite woman for her great faith, saying, "Woman, you have great faith. Your request is granted." Matthew chapter 15, verse 28. Her story teaches us that faith is about trusting in God's promise regardless of our circumstances. When our faith is anchored in Christ, we can be assured that He sees our needs and responds in ways that are perfect and just. The fourth lesson we learn is that God is inclusive in His love. The interaction between Jesus and the Canaanite woman also underscores the inclusive nature of God's love. While Jesus' primary mission was to the lost sheep of Israel, His response to our faith illustrates that God's mercy transcends ethnic and cultural boundaries. This inclusivity is a testament to the boundless and universal love of God, affirming that His grace is available to all who believe. As such, the story of the Canaanite woman is a powerful testament to the virtues of persistence, humility, and faith. It assures us that God hears our cries, values our faith, and extends His mercy to all. Let us be inspired by her example to approach our own challenges with a steadfast heart, confident in the boundless love and grace of our Lord Jesus Christ. May you be encouraged to persist in your faith, humble in spirit, and steadfast in the assurance that God's love and mercy are ever present in your life. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Good night, as it dreams.
Same to you, Father.